You like making fancy cocktails at the comfort of your home, but you don't like the time spent on slogging and decrypting ambiguous cocktail recipes. We at Cocktail Room have got you covered. Welcome to our series on cocktails under 3 minutes, starting right now. First, measure out 2 ounces of your favorite gin and add it to your shaker. Next, measure out 1/2 ounce of freshly squeezed lime juice. Always use freshly squeezed ingredients to make your cocktails taste amazing. Next, measure 1 whole bar spoon of honey. Hence the name bee's knees. You know, honey comes from bees. You get the picture. Now, stir the honey in your shaker so that it's totally incorporated. Fill 3/4 of your shaker with ice. A pro tip to you guys is never cheap out on ice. Ice is crucial to all cocktails, especially simple cocktails like these. Now cap the top and shake like you don't give a damn. Now take a nice cooked glass and pour your drink. Now for the garnish, peel out a nice orange or lemon zest and express those essential oils on your coupe. And finally, drop them inside your glass. And there you have your bee's knees. Enjoy.